You need to believe in yourself. Don't let people put you down. Don't let people convince you otherwise. You are special. That you are a Muslim. You are the follower of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For you, Allah will move mountains. The same Allah that split the ocean in half for Musa. The same Allah that split the moon for Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The same Allah that stopped the land from its earthquake when Umar ibn al-Khattab hit it. The same Allah that gave life to the dead for Isa alayhi salatu wa salam. It's the same Allah that's waiting for your next dua. You are a Muslim. And Allah is waiting for you. The angels are waiting for you. The Ummah is waiting for you to wake up and come back to Allah.